stop a hoop. D1 Media Pro live here from Teaneck High School, Teaneck, New Jersey. We got a Bergen County matchup. We got Don Bosco taking on Teaneck, the Highwaymen versus the Ironmen. No Dylan Harper tonight. He still has a brace on his wrist, resting up for the Roselle Catholic. They got some dog fights coming up. We got NJ Hoop Recruit in the building. We're sponsored by Toronto's Pizza, Asado's Restaurant, Livingston Dental. But we need more sponsors, especially out here in Bergen County. And I'll pull up to more Teaneck games. And we'll be right back for the start of the game. I have to work my sponsors.
Glover, one-on-one with the basket. Oh, Jaden Glover! With the windmill to send this place into a frenzy.
And to the corner, Lawrence. No look pass, and Wilcher lays it in.
Wilcher to the hole. Simeon Wilcher starting to heat up. He's got 4 points, and Roselle Catholic leads by 11.
Watson to his brother, and Tariq is fouled and hits it. They'll go to the line for one.
They'll pick it up, the clock will move. Lawrence with Adams on him, lost his footing, gets a shot up, and he gets it to go at the buzzer. Jamarcus Lawrence, a big first quarter for the Nebraska commit.
You can see the future of the Duke and North Carolina rivalry on D1 Media Pro.
There you see Hubert Davis, head coach of North Carolina, here to see Simeon Wilcher.
Looking live right there at a trio of Duke basketball coaches, John Shire, Nolan Smith, Emil Jefferson.
Clock now at 12, kicks it in the corner. Lively for three, got it. Derek Lively, a corner three in an early ninth quarter. As he'll look to go off the dribble here, goes right around Lively, and he gets the roll.
Inbounds to Wilcher. A step back, fadeaway, through contact. Simeon Wilcher. He's out for Mbako. He'll try one from beyond the arc. And Mackenzie Mbako is on fire to start this one.
Attacking and throws it down!
Touchdown for St. Peter's!
I'm here with Darren Lewis.
With Simeon Wilcher.
Here with Precious Achua.
About doing overtime.
Person too.
This high school gym used to be packed most nights. Not anymore. Do you know why? Because bad behavior by fans, especially adults, has caused a shortage of game officials across the country. You see, without officials, we can't have sports. Don't let this become reality. It's time for a change. Let's bench bad behavior for good.
Text you, I can't hear you. Oh, we back. Oh, that somebody heard me on the phone. All right, we back, getting ready to start. Under a minute for tip-off, we got celebrity referee Kevin Pavlik in the building. My first time seeing him this season, man. So I'm honored to see Kevin Pavlik. Shout out to all the referees around New Jersey, around the country. Thank you what you do. Because without y'all, it's just practice. It's just a scrimmage. It's not official. So 2023, we're gonna bench that behavior. We're not gonna tolerate fans acting a fool, causing problems at these games.
Between the Ironmen of Don Rosco and your Highwaymen of Teaneck High School. In order for this event to be fairly contested, it is expected that you will demonstrate good sportsmanship and that you will do nothing to jeopardize the safety or comfort of the players, coaches, officials, or other spectators. All of the high school student-athletes competing today deserve the respect of everyone intended. Inability to comply with these simple requests will cause you to lose the privilege of watching this game. Thank you for your anticipated cooperation and for making this an enjoyable, competitive experience for all. And now here are tonight's starting lineups for Don Bosco with head coach Kevin DeVario and assistants Scott Moody, Maria Harper, John Fodder, Phoebe Cousins, and Pete Brown. Starting at forward, number one, Noah Barnett. At guard, number three, Evan Cabral. At guard, number five, Mark Herazinen. At guard, number 10, Nassim Cosby. And at forward, number 30, Brady Laughlin. And for your Highwaymen, with head coach Damon Wright and assistant coaches Al Tariq Taylor, Anthony Ellaby, Van Steinbergen, and Kevin Gibbs. Starting at guard, sophomore number one, Keith McKnight.
Sophomore sensation.
At guard, sophomore number three, Ty Carnegie. At guard, sophomore number 12, Jarrell Harness. At forward, sophomore number 15, Nasir Middleton. And at guard, senior number 23, Tyler Fajada. Tonight's officials are Kevin Pollock, Sean Stevens, and Thomas Holland. And now, please respectfully rise and remove your hats and join us for the playing of the national anthem.
Pre-game festivities are out the way. refs are ready. Teams are ready. No Dylan Harper. I'm just going to see if Bosco's ready. Look, we got NJ Hoop Recruit in the building. Shout out to my man Justin. For the jump ball. Okay, T-Neck wins the tip. T-Neck with the six-man advantage tonight. Definitely a pro T-Neck crowd. Bosco coming out man-to-man. Three ball, no good. Bosco coming back the other way. Oh, pump faking in the streets. Air ball. They push it back the other way. Three-pointer. See next gets on the board first.
Basketball number three, Ty Carnegie.
Ty Carnegie with the basket. T-Neck showing full court pressure. They get it across. Loft into the hole. Layup is no good. They get the rebound. T-Net pushing the ball. Contact. Basket's good.
Basket number 23, Tyler Tejada.
Tejada. And if T-Net's going to come away with this, we need Tejada and McKnight to have big games. Getting off to a hot start. Ball goes out of bounds. Going to stay with Bosco. To the cross. I believe that's one of the young freshmen. Aaron pass. We got backcourt violation. Conference by the officials. They're going to talk it over. They talked it over. It's going to be T-Neck ball. 6:25 left here in the first. Up 5-0. They get into Tejada. Hand off to Carnegie. Carnegie looking for some space. Trying to get it to McKnight. They swing it around. Oh, spin move. Inside. Layup. Oh, no good. Rebound. Tejada. That's not Tejada. Middleton with the basket. T-Neck up 7-0. Here early in the first. We got foul in the backcourt.
Foul number 12, Brown Harvin. His first, team first.
Out to the T-Neck PA now, so she'll make my life a little easier. So number five, Marcus Hirsch. They get inside. Noah Barnett was going for some showtime early, trying to establish his presence.
Middleton,
Middleton charged with the foul.
Shooting for Don Bosco, number one, Noah Barnett.
This PA announcer, she's official. Barnett knocks down the first. Bosco gets on the board. Two foul shots by Mr. Noah Barnett. Carnegie walking across. Over to McKnight. Oh, McKnight. Tough move inside.
Basket number one, Keith
McKnight. C-neck up early on a number three team in the state of New Jersey. Cross-court pass. Hirsch for three. No good. Tejada, which gets the rebound. Outlet to McKnight. McKnight pulls up for three. Oh, no good. Place would have went crazy. Hirsch brings it back out. They look to reset the offense. Laughlin looking to pull a trigger. Hounded in the backcourt. And they get the steal. Showtime. Tejada. Bosco, timeout. They want to talk it over. Tyler Tejada with the jam. That's going on the gram tonight. Highlights at 11.
30-second timeout.
Bosco, they want to talk it over. We're going to step aside. You're watching G1 Media Pro. Back from the timeout, I might have to hit Toronto's after the game because I, you know, D1 Media Pro didn't eat. Just left Kittelon, came straight here to T-Net. So we're doing double headers back to back, 4 p.m., 7 p.m. Remember who gives it to you, not NJ.com, only D1 Media Pro. Barnett, strong move inside. Pro man basketball. Carnegie walking up, gonna take his time. They get out to Tejada. You want to feed Tejada down low. I don't necessarily want to see him out of the perimeter, but he can do you dirty from either way. Oh. As I said, Tejada. Aaron pass. We got another steal. Carnegie gets up to Tejada. Showtime. Oh, Travis to alley-oop. McKnight reverse layup is good. Tyler Tejada putting on the show. Follow up by Mr. McKnight. Oh, hard foul. He's okay, though. He's rough. He's tough. He's an Iron Man.
Foul number 15
is your
Middleton
picks up his second, so he may have to take a seat. Two fouls early in the first. Oh, they're chanting, you need Dylan. That may be too early. Too early for the slick talk. Now, if it's late in the fourth, then you can chat, but don't chat too early. T-Neck starting out, jumped on Bosco early. That's what you got to do, up 15-4. So I saw some of the kids, they got upset alert on their mom. As he missed the second, McKnight will bring it back up. McKnight driving, kicks it back out. Oh, turns it over. Bosco, Laughlin, three ball, made him play.
Brady Laughlin.
So T-Neck, they gotta be a little more careful with the ball. Turnover led to quick 3 points. Carnegie gonna go inside. Turnaround jumper, no good. Hershey bring it back up. Laughlin having trouble with it. Regains his composure. Referee on his five count. Oh, ball poked away. Three ball. Oh, off the mark. Tejada, strong rebound. He's going to slow it down. Take his time. Tejada. Oh, he got moves. Goes out of control. Lose the ball out of bounds. 2:16 left here in the first. T-Net, the Highwaymen with an 8-point lead over the Ironmen. Oh, drive to the basket, to the hole, gets the roll. Double check that number five. Bosco trailing by six. Tejada, deep three. No good. Oh, turnover. Party, you come back the other way. Oh, poked away from behind. Traveling violation. Great call, Kevin Pavlik. Real refs in New Jersey. You might even see him on Sunday. You never know. Kevin Pavlik, hottest referees in the game. We got a timeout. We want to talk it over.
30-second timeout. Peanuts.
Alright, Bosco trailing by six. 1:23 left here in the first quarter. Exciting game so far. Let's hope it goes down to the wire. Yeah, we saw T-Neck with some double overtime action here. What's that, New Year's jump ball? T-Neck and the ball. Go watch that game on D1 Media Pro. They're trying to feed it in Tejada, guarded by Barnett. So they feed it to him out of the perimeter. Over to McKnight. McKnight pulls up for three. No good. Not happy with the shot selection right now for T-Net. Settling for the jump shots. And I think they clearly got a mismatch inside. Laughlin for three. Oh, over to Holland. Gets the roll.
Basket number 30, Brady Laughlin.
Just like that, we got a 3-point game. Tejada, guard by Barnett. Kicks it back out. Tejada has it on the elbow. Back to Carnegie. Carnegie looking to drive inside with the finish.
Basket number 3, Ty Carnegie.
5-point game at the buzzer. Oh, in and out for Laughlin. So end of one. We got a 5-point game. T-Net 17, Bosco 12. We'll be right back after a word from my sponsor. All right, back. Everybody start the second quarter. Real Rust, New Jersey, Kevin Pavlik in the building. Shout out to all the referees watching. Daryl White, Daryl Showtime White. Big Jerry, Jack Baum, Jose Sardinas, Dennis Wells, all the real refs in New Jersey. We got merch coming soon. Merch coming soon. And we're gonna do a series, TV series, start the fall. We're gonna chronicle day-to-day life of the best refs in New Jersey. Oh, Laughlin. Looking to drive, kicks it out. Oh, sharing the wealth. Laughlin to the hole, turnaround jumper, short. Good deep from McKnight. Middleton to bring it back up. Oh. Red three with the foul. Red three with the
foul. Number three, Evan Cabral, his first.
Evan Cabral with the foul. First team foul on Bosco, three team fouls on T-Mac. McKnight guarded by Cabral. Uh-oh, another foul. Red three with the block. So Cabral picks up two quick ones. And he's going to be subbed out. He's going to have a seat.
In for Don Bosco, number 20, Will Mensa.
Will Mensa checks in. Places Cabral. They inbound to Tejada. Tejada guarded by Barnett. Goes inside. Can't get the finish. Offensive rebound. Fighting for it. Bosco comes away with it. Oh, ball's poked away. Bosco careless with the ball. Contact. No call. We're going to Showtime. Oh, no good. Fouls on McKnight.
His first team
four. Oh, you heard it. His first team four.
Team four, Don Bosco, number 20, Will Mensa.
So Will Mensa shooting two. 7 minutes to play here in the second quarter. Mensa too strong. Left in a second. Shoot two. Barnett's gonna be charged with the foul.
Oh, number 30, Brady Loughlin.
Oh, sorry, red 30, Brady Loughlin.
Team third. Shooting for Teaneck, number 23, Tyler Tejada.
Ah, this is first.
In for Teaneck, number 3, Ty Carnegie, and number 15, Nasir Middleton.
Misses them both. Vince gets the rebound, outlet to Loughlin. Bosco brings it across. Tina looks like the man. Loughlin for three. Can't get the roll. Tejada with the rebound. Carnegie will bring it up. Over to Tejada. Inside to McKnight. Back out. Tejada. Deep three. Misses everything. A little over 5 minutes remaining here and a half. Bosco looking to drive. Stop the dribble. Back to Loughlin. Inside to Barnett. Strong movement. Finish.
Basketball number one, Noah Barnett.
Grown man basketball. McKnight steps back, kicks it back out. Carnegie, they're playing the game of catch. Drives the baseline, spin move. Can't finish. Misses, gets the rebound. Oh, Barnett, he just like fell asleep, but got the hook shot. We got a 1 point game. Oh, no, we don't. Bosco got a lead. How I missed that? Bosco up two. T-Mac going full here in the second quarter. We got a foul in the backcourt.
Foul number four, Malik Shepard, his first.
All right, Shepard picks up four. So both teams with 14 fouls apiece. 4:03 remaining here in the half. Wild shot, Middleton. Bosco coming back the other way. Loughlin inside, feed to Mensah. Pump faking in the streets, can't get the roll. Oh, it's getting a little helter skelter. Middleton comes away with it. Showtime? Nah, he walked. He blew it. He got happy feet. So missed opportunity for Mr. Middleton. Could have tied the game up. Oh, Loughlin to the hole. It's going to go line and shoot, too.
Foul number 15,
Mr.
Middleton, his third.
Oh, Middleton charged with the foul.
Number 30, Brady Loughlin.
So Middleton will have a seat with three fouls.
Number 5, David Williams.
Yo, big shout out to Leandre Washington, Brian Walker, the whole family, Walker family. Rest in peace, Big Dre. Rest in peace, King Julio. The T-Neck legends. Oh, offensive foul. We got him with the banana in the tailpipe. Barnett can't believe it.
Number one, Noah Barnett, his first team fifth. In for Teaneck, number 2, Bryce Hamilton.
So we got a 3-point game. 3:11 remaining here in the half. Teaneck will walk it up, down three. The Chili's won a basket. See if Carnegie will oblige. Carnegie to the hole. Floater. Fouled on his way up. Red four.
Number four, Malik Shepard, who is second.
Shepard picks up a second. Team six.
Shooting for kick, number three, Ty Carnegie.
Carnegie at the line shooting two. Ah, missed the first. Last down of second. We got a 2-point game.
Into the down roster, number 10, McKinney Kofsky.
4-point pressure from T-Net on the 3 to play. Bosco gets it across. Double team comes. Poked away. Out of bounds. Going to stay here with Bosco. Fans don't agree. I thought it might be a little pushing there, but, you know, he got a better view than I do. But he's going to go back and watch tonight and see if he made a mistake. That's what the refs do. Lost him for three. No good. Okay, rebound outlet to Tejada. He'll bring it up. Three ball. Oh, too short. Ball's going back to Bosco. 2:23 till halftime. Back and forth game. It's going to come down to who has the basketball left. Or who has the stronger basketball IQ. Foul on Tejada.
Foul number 23, Tyler Tejada, his first,
team six. So next foul, both team, by either team, they'll be shooting one-on-one. And down to Mensah. Good pass inside to Laughlin. Just to finish.
Pass it to number 30, Brady Laughlin.
Looking to drive. Oh, blocked by Noah Barnett. Laughlin comes away with the loose ball. Under two to play. Bosco gets it across. Out to Laughlin. Laughlin driving on the elbow. Stops the dribble. Look to reset the offense. Looking for Barnett. Barnett trying to fight his way through. Setting the screen. Pull up jumper. No good. Offensive rebound missed. Getting a hoop and a harm. Will Mensah with the basket. Bosco with the biggest lead of the game, up six.
Shooting for Don Bosco, number 20, Will Mensah,
no relation to Vic. Knocked it down.
And for Don Bosco, number 24, Chris.
Bosco up seven. Under 90 seconds to play here to halftime. Bosco trailed early. T-Net came and jumped on him. But they settled down and came back and took a 7-point lead. So they trailed by as many as nine. But we had a 16-point swing. Three ball, no good. And that's what they're going to have to figure out at halftime. T-Net cannot settle for jumpers. They got to attack the basket. Three ball. This could be deadly. Oh, misses everything. Offensive rebound. Fouled on his way back up. Fouls against Bosco. Black team with the push. So both teams in a bonus. Under a minute to play here. Carnegie walk it up. Tejada looking to drive. Wild shot. Dealt out by the ref. Thank you.
foul number 24, Trace Lotito, his first. Team 8, shooting for teammate number 23, Tyler Tejada.
35 seconds to halftime. Tejada looking to cut the lead to 5. Missed the front end.
And for Don Bosco, number 1, Noah Barnett.
Barnett checks back in. 35 seconds, so he's in there for the rebounder. Misses them both. Missed to get the rebound. Bosco walk it up, looking to hold for the last shot. Barnett driving on Tejada. Oh, spin move. Showing the footwork. Trying to do three at the buzzer. No good. The T-Net went cold in the second quarter from the outside. Bosco up 9. They trailed by 9 early. Now they're up 9. So we had an 18-point swing here in the first half. Let's see if T-Mac can battle their way back in this game.
Just a reminder, the concession stand outside the doors to the gym.
Glover, one-on-one with the basket. Oh, Jaden Glover! With the windmill to send this place into a frenzy.
To the corner, Lawrence. No look pass, and Wilcher lays it in.
Wilcher to the hole. Simeon Wilcher starting to heat up. He's got 4 points, and Roselle Catholic leads by 11.
Watson to his brother, and Tariq is fouled and hits it. They'll go to the line for one.
They'll pick it up, the clock will move. Lawrence with Adams on him, lost his footing, gets a shot up, and he gets it to go at the buzzer. Jamarcus Lawrence, a big first quarter for the Nebraska commit.
hate when you elevate. The second of losses, I'm handing them out, yeah, I had to go delegate. It feel like I'm floating, I'm lost in the moment, I swear I could levitate. They never believed that I would really fly, I had to go demonstrate. I had to set them straight. They hate when you elevate.
You can see the future of the Duke and North Carolina rivalry on D1 Media Pro.
There you see Hubert Davis, head coach of North Carolina, here to see Simeon Wilcher.
We're looking live right there at a trio of Duke basketball coaches, John Shire, Nolan Smith, Emil Jefferson.
On clock now at 12. Kicks it in the corner. Lively for three. Got it. Derek Lively, a corner three in an early third quarter. So look to go off the dribble here. Goes right around Lively, and he gets the roll. Inbounds to Wilcher. A step back, fadeaway, through contact. Simeon Wilcher. He's out for Mbako. He'll try one from beyond the arc. And Mackenzie Mbako is on fire to start this one.
Attacking and throws it down!
Touchdown for St. Peter's!
I'm here with Darren Lewis.
With Simeon Wilcher.
He represses Achua.
About doing overtime.
Person two. This high school gym used to be packed most nights. Not anymore. Do you know why? Because bad behavior by fans, especially adults, has caused a shortage of game officials across the country. You see, without officials, we can't have sports. Don't let this become reality. It's time for a change. Let's bench bad behavior for good.
Ty's back. Look back. Getting ready to start the third quarter. Boston with a 9-point lead. Looking to pull away. They said no Dylan, no problem. So it's going to be T-neck ball to start the third quarter. Big week in the basketball coming up. All on D1 Media Pro. We have Roosevelt Catholic starting at 12 p.m. We have Westside High School starting at 10 a.m. Patterson Kennedy, 7 p.m. Probably someplace I'm forgetting about. Put your hand out my pocket. Oh, I'm feeling things. T-neck ball. Carnegie looking to drive. Float in the lane. Oh, can't finish. Pump faking. Middleton. What's the call? Traveling basketball. We're looking inside. Barnett kicks it back out. Deep three. Rebound Middleton. Outlet to Carnegie. Oh, spin move. Spin cycle. Finish.
Basket number 12, Darrell Harmon.
Darrell Harmon with the footwork and the finish. Laughlin trapped in the corner, gives it up. Good pass. Barnett with the showtime.
Basket number 1, Noah Barnett.
Barnett playing grown man basketball out here in the streets. Carnegie. Over to Harmon. Harmon over to McKnight. McKnight's been quiet tonight. Harmon looking to drive. Oh, spin. Stop the dribble. Over to Tejada. Tejada with the floater. And it's tough.
Basket number 23, Tyler Tejada.
So T-Nac being a little more aggressive, trying to attack the basket, not settling for three-pointers as he did in the second quarter. It's causing him to give up that lead. Mid-range jump is good. Prosky with the basket. Prince Nassim. Carnegie gets it across. Up to Tejada. So Noah Barnett doing a great job of having him catch the ball out in the perimeter and forcing him to drive, but we got a foul on the floor. The foul's on Noah Barnett.
Foul number 1, Noah Barnett, his second
foul.
Team first.
No more Noah. Oh, it says shooting foul. So he's shooting. Tejada finally knocks out a free throw. And this is the second. So Tejada struggling from the foul line. 8-point game. T-Neck still wants his striking distance. They got to get some stops and make some shots. They get out the loft and guarded by McKnight. Harmon is going to be charged with the reaching.
Foul number 12, Darrell Harmon, his second, team first.
Body's dropping. No call from the officials. Laughlin for three. No good. Tejada gets the rebound. Contact, no call. Tejada pushing the ball. Looking to drive. Blocked inside. Barnett. Blocked him. Got the rebound. Outlet pass. Goes out of bounds. Back to T-Mac. 5-10 remaining in the first. Harmon inbound the ball. Into McKnight. Tejada looking for the screen, deep three.
Basket number 23, Tyler Tejada.
We got a 5-point game. Under 5 to play here in the third. The inside of Barnett. Then we have a push. The fouls on
foul
Harmon.
Number 12, Darrell Harmon.
His third. I think.
His third and second.
Yeah, that's right. Oh, body's dropping. Body's dropping. Ref ain't calling nothing. Oh, they got McKnight with the switch.
Foul number 15, this year Middleton.
Oh, it's on Middleton.
Team
oh, they have the same haircut, they're hard to sell.
In for Phoenix, number 4, Michael Taylor.
Michael Taylor checks in. T-Neck, Atlanta Jelly. Shout out to my man, Nehemiah. I think Nehemiah's a junior. He plays football. That's my dude. Should play some basketball, man. He got some nice height. It could have helped T-Neck out. Oh, put back, 1-4. I believe it's Nehemiah Russell. Mother's Tanisha Day Russell. So shout out to her, too. Yeah, I rock with Tina. McKnight, deep three. No good. Oh, they get the rebound. So how to look at the reset. Under 4 to play. To the hole.
Foul number 10, Nicole
Hoxie,
his second, team second.
They get into McKnight. McKnight looking to draw. Show. Oh! That would have been all over the ground. Oh, they lose it. They get the layup. Oh, man down. It's Noah Barnett. He's all right. He's rough. He's tough. He's an iron man. Up on his feet on his own power. Got to wipe the moisture off the floor. 7-point game. 3:35 remaining. It's getting physical in the streets. Bergen County collision. So I did want me to put. We're going to take over Bergen County too. We go to the places others won't or don't, but it's afraid to. I like to do more games than Nook, but, you know, fans don't know how to act. But shout out to Central High School. I rock with Central High School. We got great fans. Of course, Weekway all day. East side, B side, the best side. We rock with Patterson, too. Passaic County, Bergen County. Oh, Tejada, step back jumper.
Basket number 23, Tyler Tejada.
That boy nice. We got 3-point game. Oh, 5-point game. Oh, 6-month school. Oh, contact.
McKnight.
Knight picks up the foul. I think that's his second. And that's down to first.
Number five, Mark
Resede. That's down to first. Makes it a 6-point game. Game, undefeated play here in the third. Tejada walk it up. Tejada, elbow jumper, no good. Strong rebound. Bosco brings it back up. Barnett, jumper's no good. Offensive rebound, poked away, going back to T-Net. .236 remaining here in the third quarter. McKnight looking to drive. Then they got offensive foul.
Foul number one, Keith McKnight, his third.
Third foul.
Number two, Brian Hamilton.
So McKnight have a seat with three fouls. 2:23 to go here in the third quarter. So that's how T-Nex responds. Only down 7. Still with their striking distance, so they gotta get some consistency going on offense. So look for everything to go through Tejada. Tejada just a steal. Has it poked away. Ball goes out. Going to stay with T-Mac. Inside to Tejada. Guarded by Barnett. Oh, he thought about the three. Gets it back to Tejada. Three ball. Won't fall. 1:45 to play here in the third. Oh, Nelly lost it. Barnett. Smoothness.
Basketball number one, Noah Barnett.
Lead is back to 9. They get to Tejada. They flash a double team at him. Barnett to the hole. Tejada to the hole. Guarded by Barnett. Inside the loft and pump faking. Shot no good. Rebound goes out. T-neck ball. 1-on-1 remaining here in the third. 9-point game. Shepard checks
and
in.
20, Will
Mensah. Will Mensah checks back in the game. Oh, we got still. Aaron pass. Can't dunk, but he got the layup.
Tippet number five, Mark the Resume.
Mark the Resume. They got a different name in the scorebook, though. I just can't read. Three ball. Oh, too strong. The T-Net going back to settling. As a result, they trail by 11. Largest deficit of this game. Bosco looking to hold for the last shot, 20 seconds. Three. No good. Barnett loses out of bounds. Going to be T-Net's ball with 51 seconds remaining here in the third quarter. At the buzzer. No good.
The
lead is 11. Can T-Net come back? We soon find out. We soon find out.
Person too.
All right, start of the fourth quarter. Let's bench bad behavior in 2023. Respect my refs, or we're going to throw you out of here. Ms. Knight back in the game playing with three fouls. Hand off to Tejada. Baseline drive, layup, too strong. Michael Taylor, number four. Drive inside, wild shot. Tejada gets the rebound. Outlet to McKnight. McKnight looking to drive, kicks it out. Three ball, Carnegie. Knocks it down.
Basket number three, Ty Carnegie.
Ty Carnegie, plus it to eight. Basket a little sloppy with the ball. Barnett, good pass inside to Mensah. Mensah with the finish.
Basket number 20, Will Mensah.
10-point game. T-Neck still in striking distance. Under 7 and plus. Tejada, just a screen. Back to McKnight. Three ball. Knocks it down.
Basket number one, Keith McKnight.
7-point game. Timeout on the floor. Four timeout. Bosco, they want to talk it over.
Full timeout, Keith.
This high school gym used to be packed most nights. Not anymore. Do you know why? Because bad behavior by fans, especially adults, has caused a shortage of game officials across the country. You see, without officials, we can't have sports. Don't let this become reality. It's time for a change. Let's bench bad behavior for good.
Bosco down 7, looking to close this out. It said, no Dylan, no problem. Dylan Harper, the hottest player in basketball. .646, Bosco up 7. Lawson to bring it up. Swing it around. Bosco trying to take a little air out the ball. The student section is making noise over there. T-neck in the zone. Penetration, dish to Laughlin. Shot no good. Oh, rebound. Block. Put back Barnett.
Number one, Noah Barnett.
Tejada on the perimeter. Hand off to McKnight. McKnight looking for the screen, looking to drive. Cross court pass. Looking for Tejada inside. Oh, dribbles. Okay, they recover it. Gets it over to Carnegie. Carnegie looking to reset. Hand off to McKnight. McKnight gets the screen. Baseline drive. Open three, no good. I said, we got 5 with the push.
Number 5, Mark Harezmi, his first team third.
Mark Harezmi. Tejada, turnaround jumper.
Basket number 23, Tyler
Tejada. 7-point game, a little over 5 to play. T-Neck got to get some stops and make some shots. It's just that simple. Lofton works into the elbow. They bring it back out. No shot clock in Jersey. Barnett swings it over. Oh. Barnett with the basket.
Basket for number 1, Noah Barnett.
So the strategy is feed the big. McKnight, deep 3.
Basket for number 1, Keith McKnight.
6-point game, timeout. 4:39 left in regulation.
30-second timeout,
T-Net. T-Net, 30 seconds. Back from timeout. We got a 6-point game. So 2 possession game, 4:39 left in regulation.
I tell myself the last 3 months I had external.
Clean up the floor. Blood on the dance floor. Alright. 2 possession game, 4:39 left in regulation. Can Bosco hold on and close this out? No Dylan, no problem. Shout out to all the videographers. I just kid, he's played football for me. Yeah, D1 mini pro, I used to coach. Oh, we got Leek from the ceiling. It's not even hot in here. Oh, it's a condensation from the lights. I'm not a scientist. The referees, you're not janitors. All shout out to the T-Neck maintenance crew. Regulation. Can Bosco hold or will they fold? You got to know when to hold them. Know when to fold them. All right, finally, we're ready to play some more basketball. Bench mob is waking up. Student section is loud. See if it has an effect on Bosco. Oh, they're quiet again. Right across the screen. Over to Barnett. Barnett out in the perimeter. Guarded by Tejada. Got a foul on the floor. Foul on Carnegie.
Foul number three, Ty Carnegie, his first, team six.
Next foul by T-Neck will put Bosco in the bonus. Barnett will inbound. Bosco taking that time, under four to play. Gets it over Laughlin. They want to take smart shots. They either want to lay up or open three. That's what you're going to see. They're trying to take some air out the ball. Showtime, Barnett. Told you a layup or open three. Leads back to eight. Tejada working on Barnett's fadeaway jumper. No good. They get it across. Drive inside, mid-range jumper, no good. Putback is good by Mensah.
Basket number 20, Will Mensah.
McKnight, looking to drive. Hands it off, drive. Reverse layup is blocked by Laughlin. Out of bounds, ball's gonna stay here. 2:37 remaining, we got a 10-point game.
Terrell Harnett.
Harmon checks back into the game. Carter into McKnight. hands it off. Time is running out for T-Net. Down 10, wild shot. Bosco on a rebound. Shot is still from behind. Didn't fall for it. Under two to play. Showtime in full effect. He saw the camera there. He saw D1 Media Pro. And he put on a show. We showed him some love down in North Carolina. Three-pointer, no good. 90 seconds to play. It might be a wrap. Barnett inside. Reverse layup is good.
Number one, Noah Barnett.
So Noah Barnett stepping up in the absence of Dylan Harper. Tejada to the hole. Fouled on his way up. He's going to go to the line to shoot two. Foul on Will Mensa.
20, Will Mensa. His first team court.
All right, fans making their way to the exit. 110 remaining. They don't believe. Seeing that trail my 14. I seen crazy things happen. Tejada knocks down the first. One or two. As they look, go back and look at the foul throws they missed, that might be the difference in the game. Messi fouled on his way up by Harmon.
Foul number 12, Darrell Harmon, his fourth, team 7. Shooting for Don Bosco, number 20,
Will Mensa. Maybe shooting 1-1 for the rest of the way. Under a minute to play, Mensa, no good. 13-point deficit. You see, T-Net, I don't know, stranger things have happened. Missing both. Tejada coming back the other way. Carnegie, deep three. Looking for contact, no call. 45 seconds, no Barnett. Oh, blows the dunk. Tired legs. Carnegie to the hole.
Skip for number three, Ty Carnegie.
11-point game, 30 seconds. Timeout. Bosco, they want to talk it over. 11-point game, 24 seconds left. It's pretty much a wrap. It's pretty much a wrap. RC Saturday.
Glover, one-on-one with the basket. Oh, Jaden Glover! With the windmill to send this place into a frenzy.
And to the corner, Lawrence. No look pass, and Wilcher lays it in.
Wilcher to the hole. Simeon Wilcher starting to heat up. He's got 4 points, and Roselle Catholic leads by 11.
Watson to his brother, and Tariq is fouled and hits it. They'll go to the line for one.
They'll pick it up, the clock will move. Lawrence with Adams on him, lost his footing, gets a shot up, and he gets it to go at the buzzer. Jamarcus Lawrence, a big first quarter for the Nebraska commit.
Another 30-second timeout. We're going to stay here.
30-second timeout, John Boxer.
Shout out to the T-Neck Chili's. These girls are working hard. Don't get twisted. Chili's are athletes too. All right, under 30 seconds, no fouls. 11-point game. So Bosco look like they're dribbling it out. Loughlin got me going in circles. Round and round. Bosco holds on. They beat the highway, man. Bergen County Collision. All right. I was serious about the printer, man. I want it out of my house.
Take a video with you get a kid. Just walking on the side.
Yeah, we're gonna hook it up, man. Yo, then we make some real dope stuff, some exclusive stuff.
Yeah. I mean, that's my problem. Everything I make now, I gotta wait like 5-6 days.
Oh no, you can make it's like right there.
Yeah, that's what I need.
And bro, I got boxes of shirts. Yeah, like I didn't tell you that I got boxes of shirts.
You saw my work, man.
I got the ladies' t-shirts. I got the little baby doll tees. I got everything, man. All right, we're gonna sign off. We're doing some merch with New Jersey Hoop Recruit. Oh, they got some big boys that even play for Bosco. Who's number 50 guy? Future may be looking bright. All right, solid win. For Bosco. We're gonna check out right now. We're gonna sign off. We'll be back tomorrow. We got some hockey action. I think it's a game of week one. I don't know.